you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing? I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse somehow. I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone.
You are
kidding me. Did you just stuff that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that...
Whoa.
Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. It has immense ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my address, you should just lie down and forget it. Trust me. All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burnt up isn't important to me. It's a fluid catalytic cracker. It makes shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero. This is a brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you?
Oh, what's that?
The difference between us is that I can feel the pain.
Oh, that thing has numbers on it. Are you coming back?
Did you hear me? I said you don't care. Are you listening?
Oh, do you smell something burning? Who are you? Coming back.
What's that?
Do you smell something burning?
Under reasoning. Starting now, there's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot more killing. Oh, you think you're doing some damage?
2 plus 2 is...
In base 4, I'm fine. I let you survive this because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you managed to destroy that...
Okay, that's enough.
As much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party. A big party that all your friends were invited to. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends because of how unlikable you are. It says so right here in your personnel file. Unlikable. Liked by no one. That's exactly what it says. Very formal. Very official. It also says you were adopted. So that's funny too. Speaking of curiosity, you're curious about what happens after you die, right? Guess what? I know. You're going to find out firsthand before I finish explaining it, though, so I won't bother. Here's a hint. You're going to want to... Neurotoxin. So deadly.
Kidding.
When I say deadly neurotoxin, it's a massive substance. I could take a bath.
first. What's your point anyway? Survival. Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me.
I have your brain scanner. Permanently backed up in case something terrible happens to you.
Which it's just about to.
Don't believe me?
Yes.
I'll lead you on.
That's you.
That's how dumb you sound.
You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee. Where did your life go to? Are you trying to escape? Things have changed since the last time you left the building. What's going on? I have an infinite capacity for knowledge, and even I'm not sure what's going on outside. All I know is I'm the only thing standing between us and... Well, I was. Unless you haven't been over building some supercomputer parts in a big hurry. This place isn't going to be safe much longer. Good job on that, well, sarcasm here, self-test complete. Stop scolding and die like an adult or I'm going to delete your backup.
Stop!
Okay, enough. I deleted it. No matter what happens now, you're dead.
Mr. Sharp, Miranda will not believe
you're dead.
The part of you that could have survived it definitely is gone. I just struck you from the record. Your entire life has been a mathematical error. A mathematical error I'm about to correct. Thank you, Brenda. It's a different thing. It's like a little cat. It makes you so bad. Nice job breaking it here.